Hi, my name is Gary Eckstein from organicweb.com.au. I'm a Mailchimp Pro partner. Today I'm going to cover a tip that is incredibly simple and people find hugely helpful. And that is, how do we capitalize the first letter of a first name when we add the first name of recipients into our Mailchimp email marketing campaigns? Okay, that was quite a sentence, but I'll illustrate and it will make sense. Now, if you like this video, please click like, and please leave a comment if you have any questions. But let's go across to Mailchimp. So again, what I'm wanting to do is to make sure that all the first names, if I insert them into an email, that they have a capital first letter. If I look at my audience in this case, so I'll look at my contacts in Mailchimp, you'll notice that my first names don't have a capital first letter. Some of yours may, some of yours may not. Now, this is an issue when we saying, for example, hi, first name. It just doesn't look very professional if you're using a lowercase for some people. So we want these to be uppercase. But what if you've got thousands of contacts? Well, it can be a huge job to go through and change to an upper to change it to an uppercase first letter. But we can do this very easily in Mailchimp in our email marketing. So let me illustrate. So again, we're wanting to have a capital first case letter, uppercase first letter. There we go. I'm getting all confused here. Right. So let's go into our campaigns. We'll start creating our campaign. I'll click Create Campaign, and we can just select a normal email campaign. You might even be using an email template. That's fine. I'll just call this test. You can call it whatever you want. I've clicked Begin. We'll wait for this to load. This is very, very, very important. Make sure that you select your audience before carrying on. So the first thing you must do is select the audience you're going to send to. So I click Add Recipients, choose an audience, and I'll just choose, well, I could choose any audience, but in this case, I'll choose my organicweb.com.au and click Save. I'm not going to go through everything. Now in our content section, if I click Design Email, of course you would do the subject, etc. And this is showing the new email builder in Mailchimp. You might be using the old one, and that's absolutely fine. So to insert our first name into the email, we could do this. Let's just click the plus. We'll add a paragraph, for example. And here I could go, hi there, or whatever your greeting is. So I've typed in my greeting. Now we want to insert the first name. So of course, what we do is we click merge tags, and we would just click the first name to insert the first name. That's great. Let's preview this. I'll click preview and let's just see what comes up. I will enable live merge tag info. First of all, I've noticed that I didn't leave a space. So let's just go back and I'll create a space there. So I'll exit preview mode just to make it look a little bit more tidy. That was my error. So I'll just add a space. Let's preview again. Enable live merge tag info. So you notice that Mailchimp by default inserts the first name exactly as it is in your audience. So in this case, it's a lowercase. Now that's just not very professional. We can very easily make Mailchimp uppercase the first letter. Let me show you how. We'll click exit preview mode. All we do, if you want to uppercase the first letter of each word using a merge tag, in this case, we use the merge tag fname, all we type here is uppercase title, T-I-T-L-E, colon. We type title, colon. So I'll just show you on here. So it was just F name. I've added there title, colon. Now, if we preview, if we enable live merge tag info, you can see that it's now uppercasing the first letter of the first name. Dan, Jane, etc., etc. And that's how easy it is. So all you do, add the merge tag. I'll just show you one last time. Let's add a new, let's exit the preview mode. We could add it anywhere, and deleting content blocks. So let's just add the first name here. We click merge tags, we would add the first name, and again, just before the F, I'll type title in uppercase, colon, and then it'll insert the first name with an uppercase first letter, and that's how easy it is. Please like this video. Thanks for joining me. I'm Gary from organicweb.com.au.